Hi, I'm Erica Robles, and this is
William Shaw, and welcome to the fourth episode of CTA Today.
Today's episode is pretty short.
We're going to show you Awesome Fest in case you missed it.
Something told me it was over when I saw you and that girl talking. Something deep down in my soul said, "Cry, girl." When I saw walking around, ooh, I would rather go blind, boy, than to see you walk away from me, child, and all. So you see, I love you so much, I just can't help but see you leave me, baby. Most of all, I just don't wanna be free, no. I was just in here thinking of your kiss and your warm embrace, yeah. And a reflection in the glass that I held to my lips now, baby. Feel these tears that I hold on my face. And baby, I'd rather be blind, boy, than I see you walk away from me, yeah. And baby, I'd rather be blind, boy, than I see you walk away from me. Then I see you walk away from me.
All right, that was absolutely beautiful. Can we get one more round of applause for Alexa? Goodbye just yet, because she's going to be singing another song for us, and this time just going to be accompanied by Annika Pancho on the piano. Come on.
Thank you.
she wants to have the spotlight for a bit. We're gonna let her play some piano pieces for us. Get up for Annika.
Thank you.
Come on, don't be shy. That was amazing. Okay, so next up we have...
Thank you.
classical music in 4 years. Let's give them a warm round of applause.
Yeah! It's my decision. skies down by your side. Oh, it's what you do to me.
Thank you. All right, well, that was that. This next song I'm gonna play, well, it's kind of a little bit of a story behind it. How many seniors have we gotten here today? Not a lot. After I left high school, the whole thing that the teachers always told you, like, oh, college, you gotta really, at the high school, really hard. And they always told you, like, appreciate all the time you have and everything and whatnot. And what they say, it really is true, though. After college, nobody is really there to help you anymore. You have to really, if you want to do something, you have to do it for yourself. No one's gonna like hold your hand and guide you and whatnot. So, I'm gonna stop talking now, I'm gonna stop playing. I want everybody to sing this next song. There is no excuses. You all know this next song, and seniors of 2013, I think it is, yeah, 2013, I hope you had the time of your life. Crap.
I'm ready.
All righty then, let's go. One, two, three, four.
Help!
I need somebody help, not just anybody help. You know I need somebody help. When I was young, so much younger than today, never needed anybody's help in any way. But now the days are gone and I'm not so self-assured. Now I finally changed my mind.
Yeah.
East Georgia on my Actually, they're going to introduce themselves. The Smith Tones, but they fell out of the playbill there, so I want to introduce them. Where are you, boys? We have Malik on drums. We have Devon on bass. We're going to have Pee-wee. We got him on vocal here. And we got Elijah on saxophone. Come on over, boys.
I'm So how's everybody doing? I heard somebody say it just right. Mr. Wynn's got soul. Yeah, you said it. You said it right. Ladies and gentlemen, so many people have helped put this together. We can't possibly thank everyone without forgetting someone. So we would just like to thank everyone in Ozone Park. Yeah. Nice. And is Garrett set up? You can turn the switch on. It goes toward you.
Yeah. There we go.
Nice. Hey, buddy, Mr. Garrett.
Save it, baby!
stage our good friend and supporter, Mr. Bernard Smith. Where you at, Bernard? Hey, where's Andrew Coffey with my shades? Coffey, where are my shades? Ladies and gentlemen, the hardest working man in the Department of Education. education, ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Wynn! Oh, what a relief from these hot bright lights. That's better, yeah. All right, we got one more song to do for you, and then we're gonna turn it back over to these rocking kids.
Thank you. Hey, we'll get through on this one. I just wanted to change it because it's getting lower. I don't want to cut up the recording.
Thank you.
that we should bring everybody back up here for another encore.
We know that there are always two.
and gentlemen. Thank you so much for coming on. Thank you for supporting these kids. Let's hear it one more time. Once again, get home safe, everybody. We'll see you next year for Awesome Fest 6.
That was a cool show.
Big thanks to all the teachers that helped make the show so awesome.
Not only the teachers, we also had the greatest host ever, William.
Yes, William.
But you know what? It all made it help, like, it just made it, like,
awesome!